Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss about lesson 3, the Northern Plains. The plains are mostly flat and are made up of fertile soil. The Northern Plains lie between Himalaya and Southern Peninsula. The southern part of India is a peninsula. Peninsula means a land that is triangular piece of land that is three sides surrounded with water. The southern part of India is a peninsula. The plains stretch across Assam, West Bengal, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Haryana and Punjab. The Indus, Ganga, Yamuna and the Brahmaputra flow through the northern plains. The northern plains are thickly populated because of their highly fertile land. Many famous cities are situated on the banks of rivers that flow through the northern plains. Varanasi, one of the oldest cities in India, is on the banks of the Ganga. Northern plains divided into two river basins, the Indus basin in the west and Ganga Brahmaputra basin in the east. River Indus has five tributaries, Satluj, Ravi, Bees, Chenab and Jhelum. Satluj and Bees flow through the northern plains before joining Indus in Pakistan. The larger part of the Indus basin is in Pakistan. The Ganga takes its birth in a glacier named Gangotri on the southern slopes of the Himalayas. During its downward journey, Ganga is joined by the Mandakini, Bhagirathi and Alaknanda rivers as well as some streams before entering the northern plains. Here the river loses speed and flows slowly over the flat plains of Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and West Bengal. The Ganga basin is watered by the Ganga, Yamuna and the tributaries of the Ganga such as Ganta, Gandak, Gagara, Gomati, Koshi and Son. The rivers which start from the Himalayas get water from the melting snow on the mountains. Therefore, they have plenty of water throughout the year. Thus, the fields on the northern plains get enough water for agriculture. In West Bengal, the Ganga flows very slowly and split into two branches, the Hooghly and Padma. Hooghly flows through Kolkata, the Padma flows through Bangladesh, where it joins the Brahmaputra before entering the Bay of Bengal. The source of the Brahmaputra is in Tibet, where it is called Tsangpo. It runs parallel to the Himalayan ranges eastwards before turning south into Arunachal Pradesh, Assam and Bangladesh. The Brahmaputra basin is surrounded by Garo, Kashi and Naga Hills. The Brahmaputra carries large amounts of water with it due to heavy rainfall in the northeastern region. The river overflows during the rainy season, causing floods and damage to life and property. Fertile soil brought by the rivers and the availability of water make the northern plains very fertile, and it is suitable for the growth of food crops such as rice, wheat, and cash crops such as jute, sugarcane and cotton. This area is called the rice bowl of India, as most of India's rice is grown in. Cheer. New words and its meaning. Tributaries, small rivers that flow into larger rivers. In text questions, Northern Plains stretches from where to where? Assam, West Bengal, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, and Punjab. Name the oldest city that is located on the banks of River Ganga. Varanasi. Name five tributaries of River Indus. Ravi, Satluj, Bees, Chenab, and Jhelum. Why do most of the rivers that start in Himalayas have plenty of water throughout the year? The rivers which start from the Himalayas get water from the melting snow on the mountains. Therefore, they have plenty of water throughout the year. Name the branch of River Ganga which flows through Bangladesh. That is Padma. Name the branch of River Ganga that flows through Bangladesh. That is Padma. What is Brahmaputra called in Tibet? Tsangpo. The Brahmaputra in Tibet, where it is called Tsangpo. Why does river Brahmaputra cause damage to life and property? The Brahmaputra carries large amount of water with it due to heavy rainfall in the northeastern region. The river overflows during the rainy season, causing floods and damage to life and property. Why are the northern plains called the rice bowl of India? Because the northern plains, most of the rice in India is grown in northern plains. That is why the northern plains are called rice bowl of India. Activity from this lesson. Look at the map of India. Find out the names of the cities located on the banks of River Ganga. The next activity, Farmers Day is celebrated in India on 23rd December. Why do you think it is celebrated? You can find out your own answers. Read the lesson very well and find out the all the in text questions answers, and you should study well that and read the lesson very well. Thank you. See you next class.